I think we all need music in our lives. And with funding being pulled from the public school system for music education and many children having little or no support to learn music, this lending library becomes even more important. It opens a door that should have never been closed, because like knowledge and what's inside the many books that grace these halls, that access and opportunity should be available to everyone.
I just flew in for this. Okay. I'm flying back to Toronto. I did a gig for War Child, and I've got two gigs in Niagara Thursday, Friday.
So you were very generous with your time and one of your acoustic guitars.
Yamaha is one of my very first acoustic guitars. Yes, I still have my very first one, and they're great guitars. And I love this initiative. I think it's so powerful and so important, and I love what Sun Life is doing. I love the idea of lending library, and so I'm really happy to be here to support it.